The genetic switches responsible for everything from cancer to hair loss have been unlocked in a new DNA database. It's hoped the discovery could open the door to some revolutionary treatments.
Crystal Barter made the agonising decision to lose her breasts to save her life.
It did frighten me. I knew if I didn't do something that I would be next.
The young mum was diagnosed with the same gene that gave her mother, grandmother and great-grandmother breast cancer.
We always thought it was called a bit of a curse. We never knew that it was a genetic fault that was causing breast cancer in our family at increasingly earlier ages.
A study called the ENDCODE Project might provide people like Crystal with more answers. Scientists have been compiling a huge DNA database and now have a map for our genes. The map shows that those that were previously thought to be junk DNA are anything but. They contain 4 million switches that can turn your genes on or off.
It's a huge change in medicine. We're starting to see how the control system works, why our genes turn on, why our genes turn off, why proteins are made.
These switches could explain everything, from simple things like hair loss and eye colour to those more serious like disease. And what's more, this research could open up the door to try to find treatments to cure them.
When it runs properly, everything goes well. When things don't run well, we need to know why. If we can switch off those genes that are switched on in the wrong place, what a difference that would make.
This is not the 100 metres, we're not Usain Bolt. This is much more a marathon where we have to emulate Mo Farah here. We've got a long, long set of steps to go through.
But if scientists could switch off the gene that causes breast cancer, it gives Crystal hope that maybe little Bonnie won't have to go through the same decisions that she did. Amanda Hart, 10 News.